We are the first country in Europe that is getting such a huge quantity of vaccines, and I'm proud that as a president of Serbia, we succeeded to get 1 million doses for 500,000 people, which is a big part of our population, and it will save a lot of people's lives. One of the countries that is not afraid to brag ourselves of great relationship with China, and I'm not hiding that. I'm proud of that, and will invest more and more of our time and our efforts to create, to even improve our great relationship with Chinese leadership, with Chinese people.
A Kina je prva zemlja na svetu koja je obećala da će svoja vakcina biti globalno javno dobro. A vakcina kineske kompanije Sinopharm je zvanično registrovana za određene uslove u Kini 30. decembra prošle godine. Evo, samo nakon 16 dana već stiže u Srbiju. Smatram da je dolazak kineske vakcine deo naše zajedničke borbe protiv virusa i nadam se da će dolazak kineske vakcine dati svoj doprinos suzbijanju epidemije u Srbiji.